Hey guys, and welcome back to House Flipper, where we have painted and put in floors and made a kitchen and stuff. Yeah, the bathroom. Almost forgot the bathroom. Yeah, looks nice. Oh, you know what we need? Survival, you need. It is here somewhere. Toilet paper. Need more toilet paper. Always need more toilet paper. Yeah. So, I think we're done with the kitchen for now. Why does that look like that? Okay. Crazy shadows. I think we need a plant. Let's go with the small one. No. 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 White plant in the window. In here? Can we have short? Oh, no, we cannot, because this game crap mechanics has stuff that doesn't fit in the game. So I was thinking about moving these buckets of paint. Move paint buckets. And we could have... I had complaints in my other buy. My other buy and my other project, when I sold it, that there was no TV. Is that here? No. TV cabinet, Andy. No. No. So... No. White. Tabletop. We can have that gray, maybe. That's huge. Maybe not. Have any more options? Hanging, blah, 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 blah. Later. Corner cabinet. What's that? Okay. The bleeding crap is that? Oh, it's one of them. Maybe I could have one of them. To not take so much space. Sensitivity is driving me crazy. Put it down. It's not, oh, it's not turned correctly. better? Yes, it is. Don't know what I think about that, but it saves space. You can still walk around here. So, TV. No. Is that a home? No, that's not a home appliance. Home electronics. It's not too bad, I guess. Maybe. Let's go with it and see what happens. So, you need somewhere to sit. When you're watching your huge TV, can you choose corners on these? No, of course not. How big is this? How close? How no, brown cow? Yeah, like that. A very small couch for a very big TV. I don't think I like this. Can I move this? It's coming out of the wall. Maybe. Yeah, let's see. That's kind of big, it looks like. Maybe something like tabletop. Let's go with white wood. Can I look at it? Aha, okay. I think I like that. Don't know. Is there any difference? No. So let's have to have somewhere to eat, I guess. With your, what a lovely living room. Can I have a knife and a fork? I have a spoon. I have a fork. Can I have a knife? I'll not get kind of knife. Give me fork. Don't you have any other? That's the only knife you have. That's not really the kind of knife you eat with. Yeah. So let's do it like this. This is so good. Maybe you're eating cake. Yeah, sure. Let's go with that. Can I have... Okay. No, I can't. Can I have those up here? Oh, of course I can't. Why? Game, so many options and nothing to choose from. So we are sitting here, eating stuff, watching TV. Carpet. I need something big, I think. This that looks huge. A bit too huge, maybe. Of course. Have furniture on the carpets, you know. It's not that unusual. So this one, maybe. Yeah, we can have that one. Sure. And the hooks are there. I didn't put them there. So you need light. I also need a door. We can have a plant, maybe. Not a paint, plant. Let's go with that one. Can I have that in any other color? No, let's go with white. Yeah, and another one. Course. And another one. And another one. What do you mean I'll take care of this lonely plant? There are four of them, five. I think I can sell these now, can I? Yeah, bye. Plants. Now I want a big plant. Can I have a big plant? Choose from. Yeah, plant. And what do we see when we come in? What do we want here? Painting. Pictures and paintings. That's modern and tiny. This tiny too? Yes. Can I have something bigger? Not silly huge, but just bigger. That one maybe? Kind of ugly. That's also kind of ugly. That one. reactions? Nope. Maybe a smaller one. Not too small. How's this? Smaller, I said. Of these things. Yeah, go with that. Not bad, a picture. No pictures, okay. I don't care. You have to furnish your own house. If you don't like it, don't move in. Oh, how about those? Where were those? Those shoe thingies. Do you have those in here? Small shoe cabinet. Pine green. Put your shoes. Hang your coat, put your shoes. We need a door. I think I want a white door. Can we get this to go the right way? Without showing the whole neighborhood my floor? Nope. There you go. You see, you can do it. Why couldn't you? I don't want that. Why? Let's do another try. Could do it on the other side. Why can't you do it here? No. You just can't. You suck, door. Get out of my life. Now we need lamps, 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 lamps. No, what's the word for that? Scones. That's something you eat, you know that, right? Mahogany. Is this something we want? Yeah, I think so. Should have another one. Maybe over here. Can we have it in about the same? Yeah, it looks good. Don't think I want any light in the ceiling of this house. I could actually put one down there. Let's see what that looks like. Aha, backlight. So turn that off. Backlight's nice. So I could take that one away. Yeah, I like that. You will never look at it, so doesn't matter what it looks like. Just a backlight thing. Yeah, don't be holding that, that's dangerous. So something something over here. Maybe that way, so you feel welcome when you walk in the door, even if you're not. So let's leave this room. We need a door. Should we have a white door? Should swing that way. Yeah. Looks good. This a one person house, one person bedroom, beds. So no double beds. You can of course have a double bed if you want to, even if you live alone. I think I want. So that's dark. That's oak. Oh crap. And nope, I don't like this bed. Mantis. Big bed. No, this radiator next to the bed, that's no good. And you can't have a table beside it if you do it like Can you please stop moving around? Can't read what they say. I'm concentrating on putting this bed right. No! Can you do what I say, please? This look. Oh, that's too big, isn't it? It's in the way of the door. So, not that one. Of course not. I think I want it white. Yeah, it's kind of in the way of the door. No, another way. Thank you. This is as close as I can have the bed. And a lamp. This one or something like that. No, I think I'll go with that one. A big lamp. I will pick this up and raise it a bit. You'll do. Yeah. So we want blinds. Here, because you can't have one. Span across both of these. Privacy when you sleep, right? So do you want one open to the neighbors, or do you want it closed? Take one open. Yeah. If I can't have curtains here, I won't have a curtain there. So, maybe a desk of some kind. Maybe. like that. No, 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 no. No. Yeah, sure. Is that? Chair. Can I have a chair, please? Thank you. What do we want? What do we want? Can we change the color on this? What do you use it for? You use it for just sitting on it and writing stuff? Do you want a comfortable chair? I think you would, wouldn't you? Like these. Is that too dark? Too much darkness. Yeah, that's too bright. So, is that okay? I think that's okay. Yep. There you go. And do you have a home electronics computer? Why don't you have laptops? Everyone has laptops nowadays. Yeah. Oh crap, why are you backwards? And a monitor. Those are huge if I don't How big is this? Oh crap a duty. That's a very huge monitor. Too many TVs and crap. You shut up. Sell that, sell that. Has to be a TV in the bedroom. You can just shut up. Why do you want a TV in your bedroom? What's wrong with writing with a pen and paper? What's wrong with you? This. Okay. Yeah, sure. I have to. While you're at it. Please, have to have two. Has a kind of a hidden iPod somewhere in a drawer or something. You can listen to music and write your diary or something. What do I know? And let's see. What do I want now? I want... You have a bookcase? Dresser, bookshelf. Bookcase or bookshelf? What does this look like? So is this huge too? It fits. That's not what I would call. No, you can't have that. Stupid people. You want something like that. Do not want pine. Nobody wants pine. Yeah, take that. This is what you want, I tell you. Something matching, maybe. We have a queen. Nope. It's a cabinet. I don't know what that is. Why don't you have cream? How big is this? Can you fit it in here? Too big. Why is this so hard? That's not what we want. Bookcase. White, black, yellow, glossy gray. No. Why? That looks crap. Sideboard, cabinet. What? Bloody bookcase. Did I look at that? Yes, I did. Yeah, that's that one. So, what am I looking for? I'm confused. That's probably too big. Too big. I don't want a bookcase. I want a wardrobe. That's what I'm looking for. That's humongous. Why are you so big? Let's go with that. And you want a cat on that? I tell you. Didn't I tell you you want a cat? Everyone wants cats. Can you put stuff in here? Yeah, you can. Complete. No. Should have some kind of light, maybe. Yeah. Go with that one. Of course you do. You have two of them now. Can you actually have books in this too? Is that a thing? Yes, but they cannot stand up. Yeah, let's go crazy. Usually have my books standing up. Okay then. Let's have them lying down. And you want another picture? A picture of ugly people. What's that? Picture of pasta, maybe? Sure, complete. And something on the wall. Another picture maybe? That one's ugly. Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah, and one big over the bed, of course you want. That not so big. That one. You want that one. Yeah. So, and a carpet. Carpet, 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 carpet. Of course you want carpets. Everyone wants carpets. Can I have a big one? I can. Oh, so cozy. You know what? I know what you want. put some boxes maybe. Yeah, let's go with white. Of course I do. Everyone wants a mirror. Hello, I'm invisible. Go away. You want donkeys? That's what you want. Probably want one of these two somewhere over here. That's perfect. I have some boxes, maybe some stuff. Secrets. Yeah. And you want a ceiling lamp, of course. What kind of ceiling lamp do you want? How would I know? Think you want that one. Because I think you do. And finding the center of the ceiling in this game is so hard. Are we getting finished? What do you want? Do you have any fun stuff in here? Something, maybe a gas mask? Somewhere? No, can't put it anywhere. Nope, no fun at all. You can't have fun in other, maybe. No, you won't. Plant green. You want it blue. You want it red. You want it now. It's kind of in the way of the mirror. No, no flowers for you. Huh. So, something more to have on the desk. Can you have a floor flower thing? That would just be in the way, wouldn't it? Not in the way at all. I saw something. Yeah, this is what you want. And you want it right here. Kids aren't allowed in my... I don't have... okay, that made them go crazy. You don't have to have kids to have toys. What's wrong with you? Do they think you have to have kids? Yeah, put some stuff in here. What more do you have? Why would you have to have kids to have toys? I don't get that. I think we are finished in this room. Bye bye. And I think we're finished in here too. That is so ugly. You know what? I will do spot thing again. So let's try this. Is that okay? Yeah, I like that. I think I like that. Thank you. Yeah, so what happened to you? What is this? Why? That's the inside. The interior, I think, is done. So, let's take a look at the outside. I think I will paint this house. Don't really like that. That panel thing. Don't know this one too. I will paint this house in some fancy color. But that I will have to wait doing until the next episode. So, next time I will paint this house and probably try to sell it. And then we'll see what we'll do. Maybe do some work for someone? Maybe, perhaps. So until next time, leave a like if you liked it, leave a dislike if you didn't, leave a comment if you want to, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you next time. Bye bye.